2. What was that report? 340. Come on! Doesn't anything work in this ship? Nearly to our front. Okay, 340. That's 20 degrees off to port. Bearing we on 308. Welcome back to another episode of Silent Hunter 5. Walls of Steel Megamod. Well, I should probably call it Walls of Steel. Maiden voyage in British coastal waters. Was over with Lieutenant Sir C. Hans Mans and the crew of U-28. Bearing mark 347. Degrees. bearing mark 354. Okay, blow main ballast chief, worn out number 2 to assemble a watch, flank speed chief on bearing 38. 54. That's 6 degrees, isn't it? Yeah, it's out of 60. 6.
Yes, laufen auf beiden Dieselmaschinen. Running on both diesels. Making 1-4 knots in this weather.
Okay. All right, get number 2. Worn out number 2, we're going to dive. Chief, periscope depth, steerage way.
Current depth 1.0 meters. Shut down diesel engines.
How come it scrubs out the wrong one? Oh, we're still down one knot. All right, Mark. 260. Not going to slow down. I know what I'm doing. Yeah. Come on. Why am I having problems like this? hate it when it doesn't want to behave. What is that bearing? Two, nine, three. All right, slow ahead, change bearing to 293.
New course 293 degrees.
Action stations. Come on. Upscope. Shu, what's the latest report, contact report?
Ja, Herr Kalein, ich habe nur noch Ohren für dieses Ziel.
What's the nearest sand contact? What's that?
Neues Ziel wird erfasst.
Right. Number one, can you identify this ship? Smart steam passenger ship. Steam passenger ship. Right, send mast height to TDC. Oh, a Japanese ship wouldn't be here. Right. Where was it?
Neues Ziel wird erfasst.
Number one, can you follow it? We on course nearly. Steering 10-on-3. All right, steerage way two.
All stop.
Three 9-1-5. Right. Okay, where to go from is 3150. Okay. Flood tubes, turn one.
Flooding tube one.
Medium speed for both tubes. Okay.
Closing tube two. Flooding tube two.
Right. Standby one. Impact both. Okay. I've got too much light in here. Okay, speed 5 knots, I can't, angle on bow will be 90 degrees starboard. That's the only one, should be more. Maybe that's the second one. Ah, there's another one in front of it. Degrees, 5 knots. Locked in. Medium speed. Gyro adjusted. I'll just hurry it up a little bit. Better watch out, my keyboard's playing up.
New contact, merchant, moving fast, closing. Pylon 337, medium range.
Stand by. Fire one. Standby two. Fire.
Closing tube two.
Down scope.
Torpedo impact. Torpedo impact.
Right, we gotta find this other one. Okay. Chief, surface the boat.
Low main ballast. Low negative.
Worn out number two and to assemble the watch and worn out the deck gun crew.
Degrees down.
Minimum speed ahead.
Minimum speed ahead.
Captain on deck.
Diesel machine.
I could have fired torpedoes at it.
Yes.
It's going a bit faster now.
Running on both.
All right. Slow speed ahead.
Slow speed ahead. Four knots in this weather.
All right. Steer.
Yes. Laufen auf beiden Dieselmaschinen.
303.
Neuer Kurs, 302 Grad. 1, 4. Knots in this weather.
No, I've got to go to starboard. Why am I...
Neuer Kurs, 290 Grad.
Steer 330.
Neuer Kurs 328 Grad.
I was hoping to get them both with torpedoes. Where the front of the boats. There another 30, 40. altitude 10 degrees.
Neuer Kurs 1-0 Grad.
Oh shit, it's coming towards me. Slow speed ahead. Men, we're gonna dive. Periscope Dev Chief.
Auf Seerohrtiefe gehen. Shut down diesel engines. Engage electric motors. Flood main ballast tank. Flood negative tank. Four planes.
Up depth, up scope.
Current depth 1-0 meters. Engage electric motors.
Steerage weight, Chief. Steer 5 degrees.
New course 5 degrees.
Float tube 3, standby 3. I wish I could friggin' see. Downscope. Down to 30 meters.
3-0.
Slow speed ahead.
Slow speed ahead. Left planes 2 degrees up.
New contact, merchant, moving fast, moving away. Peilung 3-5-0, medium range.
Current depth 2-0 meters.
Steerage way, Chief.
All stop.
Maintain depth, Chief.
New depth. 2-8 meters. 8 degrees down. Aft planes. 2. Current depth. 3-0 meters.
Shoot, can you give me a update on that? Moving away. Sure, he's moving away. Periscope Def Chief.
4 planes, 8 degrees up.
Minimum speed ahead.
Minimum speed ahead.
Give us an update on that, Shoe. Optoscope. 3-4-3. There he is. Target lock. Why can't I lock it? Number one, can you identify that target? Why can't I lock it? It's my keyboard stuffed. European composite medium freighter. Going away from us. Come on. Near 7 knots. I gotta buy a new keyboard today. Well, not going, it's downscope. Alright. Okay, navigator. Steer 3431, slow speed ahead, surface the boat, chief. And number two, assemble the watch and warn out the gun crew. Captain on deck.
Yes, laufen auf beiden Dieselmaschinen. Running on both diesels, making 1-4 knots in this weather.
Number one.
Neues Ziel wird erfasst. Neues Ziel wird erfasst. Ziel erfasst.
Okay. 4,000 meters. Can't be that far away. All right, I'll force pass the word. Flank speed ahead. Number two. Man the deck gun. I'm gonna get down there before they steer it the wrong way. Pass the word. Slow speed ahead. Fire.
Rohr 1, bereit.
Minimum speed ahead, pass the word.
Kleine Fahrt voraus.
Reload. Stand clear, fire. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Whoa. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Oh, I better keep them up front where I can see it. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Whoa. Minimum speed ahead. Password. Reload, fire. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Dude, keep on missing all the ones around the back of it. Reload. Stand clear, fire. What's the front? Steerage way, chief. Reload, fire. Reload. Fire. Oh. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Oh. There's something wrong with this cannon. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Oh shit. Reload. Stand clear, fire. 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 Stay. North. Minimum. Fire. Oh. Reload. Stand clear, fire. Slight delay in the firing. Reload. Last armor piercing. Oh, I should have kept these for the destroyers, but fire. Those are going to be harassing destroyers with deck guns. Reloading. Stand clear. Fire. How far away are we from this thing? Emergency back one.
Kleine Fahrt zurück.
This gun crew. Fire. Reload. Stand clear, fire. wrong with this? Reload. I gotta go and make it turn. Oh, jeez. Stair. 356.
356 degrees.
Stair 346.
345 degrees.
Why am I gotta, I wanna go. Can you sort 3, 4? Stair 296.
New course 295 degrees.
Why am I? Okay. Stairs 321.
New course 320 degrees.
Stupid idiot. Slow back one. No, that's probably.
Minimum speed back.
All right, man. Number two, yes, secure the deck gun.
Secure the deck gun!
To a slovenly crew.
Yes,
number
sir.
Two, man the deck gun.
The deck.
Can't count on these people to leave it in the right position. Right. Okay. Number two, secure the deck gun.
Secure the deck gun!
Okay, right. Steer course 093, flank speed ahead.
3 degrees, extreme speed ahead.
Right, number two, orders to the chief, resume battery charging.
Yes, recharging batteries. Recharging the batteries.
Oh well, thank you very much for watching. I'll call this an end of an episode. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I'd have to explain why it took me this long to put up an episode. I've been really, really busy, and plus this is a few days after the last contact. And I've tried to learn this four bearing thing, which it type of basically worked. I've got a fair idea on how it goes, but it was all different when practice compared to actual fact. Plus also I've lost my my user interface that goes with this, which gives me my charts for speed and my all my stuff. I've lost that somewhere. I don't know what keys I've pressed to look. I can't find it anywhere on the front here, so that's a bit of a problem. Okay, so I want to put these up each week, but it's been a bit of a problem. As I say, I haven't had the time. So okay, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'd love to catch us all back next time. See you later.